Hello everyone. These are the books that I recently purchased directly from the IIEE main office in Cubao, Quezon City, through email. For those who are not familiar with it, IIEE stands for the Institute of Integrated Electrical Engineers of the Philippines, for which I am one of its members. First of all, let me explain that I am not going to discuss the contents of these books. Rather, I am just going to give you an idea of their material and print quality, particularly the Philippine Electrical Code, or PEC 2017 Part 1. These findings are totally my own personal opinion. I am not speaking on behalf of any other person or organization. Before I ordered this from IIEE, I first looked for it online and found various copies of the PEC 2017 Part 1 sold at different prices. I was surprised that some soft cover versions online were actually sold higher than the IIEE's selling price for its members. Many customers online were satisfied, but some gave negative feedback on the material quality of the books, including missing or blank pages and poor binding. I am not putting down any online seller, but so that I could surely get a genuine, intact copy of the PEC, I decided to order directly from the official distributor itself, the IIEE. I chose the hardcover version. I'm not sure of the weight, but I estimate this to be perhaps 1.5 kilograms. It is 28.7 centimeters tall, 22.3 centimeters wide, 5 centimeters thick. It has a total of 1,141 numbered pages, excluding back and front and papers. Here is a quick survey of the book. The pages are now in letter page format. Here is a sample of a letter size bond paper for comparison. The letter size bond paper is totally flushed with the pages and edges of the book. These are the front end papers and the title page. We have the copyright information and the third printing notice here, June 2019. The preface, which contains the changes in the code, acknowledgement, and the board resolution adopting the PEC 2017 Part 1. This is the form for PEC revision proposals. So I think if you find any suggestions or corrections to the PEC, you use this format and send it to IIEE Committee on the Philippine Electrical Code. We have the table of contents and the main body of the book. The whole of Chapter 10 is devoted to tables. There's also a lot of useful references in the appendix, which included the wiring design examples. The PEC 2017 Part 1 is also provided with a good index. There are no bleed outs or ink smudges. The leaves are just the right thickness for a book of this size. Based on my cursory inspection, I have not seen any missing pages, blank pages, or mechanical errors in printing. Text, tables, illustrations, and the double column format, all of these are clear and sharp, so the readability of this book is very good. The binding and spine of the book appear well made. There are no loose pages. The edges of the papers are flushed and smooth. The hardcover is a thick cartoon covered with glossy paper, not cloth or leather, just glossy paper. Time will tell how long this will last, but I believe that with care, this hardbound copy of the PEC 2017 Part 1 will last many years of good service. A new edition will most likely be released already while this one is still intact. You also get an official receipt when you buy from the IIEE. Another advantage of buying directly from IIEE is that you are assured of the genuine version, the latest edition available, and the latest printing. This is the third printing, released in June 2019. And this is significant because the third printing already incorporated within itself the corrections for the first and second printing. If you are interested in these books, I suggest that you get in touch with the IIEE main office itself. They have an official website where you can communicate with them. For my fellow IIEE members, I encourage you to just buy from the organization or from your local IIEE chapters. Not only will you get a genuine intact copy of the Philippine Electrical Code 2017 Part 1, you would also be supporting the org in its noble mission. The money I paid for them was totally worth it, and I will not hesitate to recommend them from IIEE. Thank you for watching.